All right, so first up here is a 1942 Lincoln Cent. Now you would think 1942, how could that be valuable? There's tons of those made. However, this one was actually struck on a thick planchet. So that's gonna give the coin value and that's gonna make the coin weigh 4.11 grams. Now, copper pennies issued before 1982, I have a whole video on the 1982 penny, copper versus zinc, but before 1982, the copper issued pennies only weighed 3.11 grams. So to understand, if you guys have a penny that's struck on a thick planchet, all you guys gotta do is put it on a coin scale. I sell those on couchcollectibles.com. Link is always in the description. Now, because of that, this penny sold for over $1,600. Moving right along to a 1962 Denver Minted Lincoln penny. Now, this doesn't have the highest grade. I know you guys are familiar with the high graded coins that I show you on some of my videos that sell for thousands of dollars. This one, however, has a full brockage on the reverse. So if we turn to the back of the coin, you can see that the Lincoln Memorial design is not there because of that brockage taking place. You can see the front design of Lincoln coming through there on the reverse. Now, because of that mint error, this penny sold for over $515. Moving right along to my favorite coin of the video. This is a 1965 Lincoln penny. And it's got a dropped letter A on the reverse. So here's an example of that. You see the A there at the corner of the Lincoln Memorial Building. And this is actually a mint error, guys. I know a lot of pennies you guys see out there, people stamp stuff on them after the penny was already produced. However, this is actually a mint error. So this penny here sold for a little over $160. Moving right along to a 1999 Lincoln penny. Now this penny has been double struck and it's been flipped over in collar. So we could see that here in the image displayed. If we look here on the front of the penny, you could see the reverse coming through Lincoln's head and his chest there. And then you could see the 1 cent there on the left side of the coin where Liberty is. So if we go to the reverse of the coin, you could see the front design coming through there on the reverse. If you look there in between 1 and cent, you can actually see the word Liberty from the front design of the penny. Now, this penny here sold for over $285. Next up is a 1909 VDB penny. So very cool. Now, if we zoom in on this one, you can see that it's been double struck with the flip over as well. And of course, this one has the wheat penny reverse, so you can see the wheat stocks there at the bottom of the penny, and you can see the 1 cent there going through Lincoln's head and his back there. Now again, if we go to the reverse on this one, you can see Liberty there at the top of the coin, right underneath the L and pluribus, and you can actually see the date 1909. You can't really see the 9, but you can see it right there under United States of America. So that's pretty cool. Now this penny here sold for over $1,900. All right guys, don't forget to smash that like button, subscribe in the mail, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another video. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.